Hi, welcome to my desk. My name is Ashley. I'm so glad you're here. I have a lot of work to do. I'm thinking to myself, how much can I cram into this hour? I hope I knock things off my to-do list. I hope I make some headway on some projects. And I hope that you get some work done too, because that's why you're here. You came here today with a task, a project, something you want to work on, and we're going to do it together. And if you get bored, if you get lonely, if you get distracted, you can look up and see that I am right there with you, chugging along. We're going to use the Pomodoro technique, which means we'll divide our hour into two 25-minute work sections. We're going to listen to white noise during that time and focus on whatever it is we brought to the desk today. Right in the middle, we'll have a 5-minute break where you can get up and stretch, maybe refill your beverages, maybe go over a list of things you regret in your mind. Do whatever you want. Take that time for yourself. It is a break. If you want a little human interaction, though, I will be here chatting about a certain subject as always. Today, we will finish my favorite things of the past month. And then after the break, we'll do our second 25-minute work section. And then after that, we're pretty much done for the day. We've accomplished all there is. We can pat ourselves on the back and go out into the world knowing that we already showed up. We already sat down. We already took care of business. How does that sound? Great. So for the first 25 minutes, I am going to work on some free writing and planning of a project. I want to work on an outline, and I'm drinking a hot coffee and an ice water. I would love to know what you're going to work on and what beverages you have. Wonderful. Well, without further delay, let's get comfortable. I'm going to make Picard stand up because that's how I'm feeling today. Riker can sit, but Picard is ready. He's feeling like today's his day. So I'm going to get him in an action pose, and I'm going to scoot around in my chair. I feel good. Do you feel good? Great. I'm counting us in. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Ding, 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 ding. I'm putting 5 minutes on the clock. Ooh, let's do a stretch. Boom. Bada boom. Okay, things I'm into. I'm getting right into it. It's the end of the week. It's a Friday. That's something I'm into. I am currently reading Interview with a Vampire. I don't know how. I've never read it. It's just, for some reason, that's how the cards fell. I've never read it. I'm reading it now. Can't put it down. I got it like yesterday or 2 days ago, and I'm almost done. I do have a lot of issues with, like, there's a lot of child stuff and like slave stuff that's questionable. But that being said, as a work of fiction, it's highly enthralling. I'm like fully sucked into this story. Another thing that I'm really into right now, what do I like? This is a challenge for me. I'm actually doing this, like, my favorites of the moment, to remind myself that I like things. Do you like how I even brought up Interview with a Vampire? I still had to dog it a little bit. Let me just focus on what I love. No, I did not write this out previously. Another thing that I love that I'm very much into is alcohol. Someone gave me a bottle of wine the other night, and they gave me a bottle of wine for taking good care of their sweet kitty cat that I love for years and years and years. And so what I did is I had wine last night, and I never have wine. I don't really drink that much. I'm not a big drinker. It just doesn't work well with me. I get horrible sleep. I don't know how people drink and sleep. It's confusing, but I had some wine last night on the veranda, the balcony, and it was heavenly. I loved every second of it. So that's another thing that I'm really into right now. Third thing that I'm really into right now is the movie, The Jungle Cruise. I went and saw it. I was cleaning up around here, packing things up, and I found a stack of AMC Black Stub tickets that a former boss had bought Nick and I like 2 or 3 years ago. And I was like, these are probably expired. I looked it up. They're good forever. So we were like, let's go to a movie tonight. And the only thing that was out that we wanted to see that we could agree on was The Jungle Cruise. I did bring Nick kicking and screaming to The Jungle Cruise, but I'm not a Disney adult. Let that be clear. Let that be clear. Okay. I know the stigma that comes with declaring yourself a Disney adult. I'm not a Disney adult. Do I appreciate, okay, the company that has created a lot of fantastical tales and rides? Yes. Do I think that Disney World is the best theme park there is? Absolutely. I mean, I've been to a lot of theme parks in this country. I don't know about outside. I don't know about international theme parks, but we can agree Disney World blows Six Flags out of the water. Dollywood is great, but it's tiny. You know what I mean? Like Dollywood's small. Disney World, come on. No one's going to argue with me that Disney World is not an awesome theme park. It's great. So where was I? Okay. I've always enjoyed the Jungle Cruise whenever I've gone to Disney World. I like it. I think it's fun. I think it's something out of the ordinary with Disney rides. You know, like they all, I would say 90% of them, that's not fair. 80% of them follow kind of like a theme, or you kind of know what you're going to expect. But the Jungle Cruise is its own thing. There's not really anything else like the Jungle Cruise. There used to be the Great Movie Ride. Did you ever have a chance to ride that in, what's in Disney World, Disney Hollywood Studios? Did you ever ride the Great Movie Ride? One of the best rides, similar to Jungle Cruise, because it has like a live, a real person who is your host. And in the Jungle Cruise, they make a lot of puns, you know, they're doing a lot of like little jokey jokes. Jungle Cruise is a great ride to get on to cool off. You sit down, you get a nice breeze, you get some jokey jokes, okay? It's fun, it's silly. It's whatever. It's like hacky, but in a refreshing way, because you're in Disney World. It's nice. The Great Movie Ride is incredible, and it's no longer. They shut it down, I think, in 2019. And I don't, if you've never been on it, I'll just tell you what it is. It's a dark, you're inside. So it's a dark ride. And you have a guide, a tour guide, who's taking you through the history of movies. And you see like little, you see scenes from famous movies. And then your car gets hijacked by like a mobster. Maybe it's Al Capone from a gangster movie. And then there's like, they take over your ride and it's like, ooh, what's going to happen? And then there's like a big scene at the Indiana Jones space where your host comes back and like saves you from this mobster. And it's just good times. It's good times. So anyway, that's all of that leading to say we had some free tickets and I was like, let's go see the Jungle Cruise because I like the ride. And I enjoyed the movie. It's not the best. Will I see it again? No. But it's fun. The Rock is great. I think I will watch anything The Rock is in. And that's just me. Okay, we're going to do another 25 minutes. I am putting 25 minutes on the clock. I'm going to keep working what I'm working on because I'm making headway, babes. I feel the energy behind me pushing me forward. What are you going to work on? I love it. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Ding, 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 ding. Ding, 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 ding. It's been an hour. You did a great job. I did a great job. We met here. We worked together. Now we can go into the weekend knowing we are the kind of people that address what needs to be addressed. We get things done. I hope you feel empowered. I hope you feel good. I hope you can look at what you've done today and maybe it's more than you thought, or maybe it's a little less than you thought, but I hope you can look at it and say, it's not about the quantity. It's about the fact that I showed up. I put in the work. Speaks volumes, okay? Actions speak louder than you know it. Have a great weekend. I appreciate you. I'll see you here on Monday at 10 a.m., okay? Bye.